Hey, flower friends, we are at a flower festival in Lodi. I just found out about this week and decided to come down, and it's held at a flower farm and winery. So we'll check it out. It's Jesse's something winery. I'll put the name up. And then I think it's Oak Grove Flower Farm, but there's food booths. There's all kinds of things. There's a huge sunflower thing I'll show you in a minute, but I don't know how much video I'm going to be able to get. There's a lot of people, so we'll see, but I'll take you along for what we can see. So there's a whole lot of people here, a whole lot of different things. I'm looking for the flower field, and it looks like it is straight ahead. But look at all these booths. I didn't expect this. So this is all really kind of neat. So they must have this annually, but I'm not sure. But I'm heading for that flower field right over there. This is what I'm here for. Look at this. I saw some gorgeous lavender dahlias going by earlier. See if we can find those. Thank you.
Thank you.